What's up, guys? So something really interesting was shown over at the Fortnite Pro-Am, and I wanted to make this video to let you know that this is legit. This is a thing in Fortnite, when it's going to be implemented in Fortnite and whether we're going to be seeing this in BR. It's still somewhat questionable, but I do believe it will come, as they've spoken about something like this to some extent, and I'll talk more about that once we watch the trailer here first. We're talking about a possible flare gun coming into Fortnite Battle Royale. So I'm going to play the clip. This is actually, again, an official trailer from the Fortnite Pro-Am, and it's pretty interesting. So you have Jonesy obviously in the island, stranded, you know?
Hey!
Which is crazy. So it says flare gun on that box. He's going to get the flare gun, and he's going to shoot it. He's going to shoot the flare gun, and it hits the battle bus. And then you get a victory royale, which is the most confusing part to me. The part that you get a victory royale. Some people are saying, oh, maybe you get a flare gun and you can shoot the battle bus and you win the game. I don't think that's what they're trying to go at here. First off, one of the things you take off from this trailer is that you finally hear a voice, which is kind of weird. But I think they probably just did this for the trailer itself. I also find it kind of funny how he's in an island and it's not actually anywhere near the actual Fortnite Battle Royale map, and he's surrounded by water. A very long time ago, we got some hints from Donald saying that sometime around season 9, Fortnite would have something to do with some sort of water environment, and that led a lot of speculations. And so far, honestly, the only thing that we can think of that's in the water and has something to do with water, it's pretty much the monster that was found in Polar Peak, which later on escaped and went into the ocean of Fortnite. Which is kind of weird that we haven't seen him yet, but I do believe that he will pop up before the season ends. In addition to that, the flare gun. Obviously, that is the main thing here of this trailer, and it's the flare gun. A lot of people are saying that the flare gun is pretty much just a remock-up or a reskin of the Flintlock pistol. It's partially true, but just because a gun looks like another gun doesn't mean this gun is not real. I mean, this is from Fortnite, the Pro-Am. This is not literally a made-up trailer. It's not a fan-made trailer. It's an official trailer from Fortnite. And the only thing that I can think of right here, and I would really like to see your input on this, but the only thing that I can think of when I see this trailer is kind of like what you see in Call of Duty. And this has been talked about. This has been a rumor around Fortnite for a while now. If you really pay attention to the leaks and news and everything that's been going on, kind of like what we do here, not just gameplay, but we pay attention to leaks and we pretty much discuss them here. For a decent amount of time now, there's been rumors that there will possibly, or they were trying to possibly do some sort of call-in supply drop mechanism. So in Call of Duty, you get somewhat of, you know, some sort of, you know, gas grenade or whatever, just to signal, and you throw it in a spot and it signals a supply drop, then a supply drop drops and you get the supply drop and whatever, you get a kill streak or whatever it is, the randomized sort of item that you get. So when I look at this trailer, what it looks like to me coming from a Fortnite perspective is not necessarily throwing it down and knocking down a battle bus, which is pretty much what they're kind of hinting here, which is still what's very confusing. But what if you can get this flare gun, right? What if you can get this flare gun, shoot it up, and then a random supply drop would just land right where the flare gun was signaled or right where the flare gun was shot at? Which is probably the most probable thing that I can think of when I think of this flare gun. Again, I do not know why they shot it at a battle bus and he got an instant victory royale. That is the only thing that is throwing me off. Surprisingly enough, at the end of the trailer, a random llama popped up out of nowhere, which was really strange. Another strange thing is that he's stranded in the middle of the island. I also don't know if this is the same exact character, the same Jonesy, that was trapped in the bunker going from season 8 to season 9, or if this is a completely different thing. I'm very confused, but I wanted to share this with you guys because this is the first time that we've seen an official trailer of a flare gun. Now, I don't think this is going to be the official trailer if this flare gun does come into the game, but I do want to say that if this is anything at all, this might be a very, very, very possible way of somewhat hinting to a possible flare gun coming into the future. And a possible hint at what we could be seeing in Fortnite. I mean, he's literally stranded in a small island with no food, no water, and he's been there for a few months or God knows how long. because you can see his beard is kind of growing out. He looks like a blonde John Wick to some extent. I don't know, man. I saw this trailer and I found it very, very interesting. I found it very, very cool. I wanted to share it with you guys. It was shared by Fortnite at the Pro-Am. There's a lot of articles and news articles just talking about this and what their possibilities. They're pretty much just speculating what their input on this is. And I just wanted to say that my input is possibly some sort of supply drop calling mechanism, which would be very useful to just get a flare gun. And if you really need it, especially towards the end of the game, you know, top 20, top 10, and you need a supply drop because you don't have health or you don't have a certain amount of, you know, guns or whatever, you get a supply drop, you call it in, and it could come in very, very clutch. I think this is another type of thing that Fortnite is missing. A lot of the times you really are just at a disadvantage, and being able to find a very lucky flare gun or some sort of mechanism that can throw you a supply drop and pretty much throw you a bone when you really need it, whether it's in solo, duels, or squads, I think it would be really helpful. I wanted to share it again. This is a really cool trailer. I wanted to see what you guys think of it. Please let me know in the comments, thoughts, opinions. I really thought it was cool. I would really like to see your input on this. Thanks for watching, and yeah, let me know.